topics of privatization, and it brings the question, in what other ways can we work with private industries to provide water to the locals? We can work alongside, for example, an agriculture company and invest in technologies such as the circle crop techniques and cover locals.
Another chat.